And I keep looking over here, bitch, look over here. Anyways, I'm taking the Fit Me concealer to fucking prime the lips or whatever. Oh shit. Oh, and this in the shade. It's 10, it's light, son. On this off the brand brush.
Oh, and also, this is like my makeup for my for the day, so that's why I got like mascara on.
Take some banana baking powder by Makeup Revolution because I'm a broke bitch. Hopefully y'all can hear me. Cause I am playing music and I think it's a little bit too loud. My grandma was looking at me. See, this is why I cannot film in my fucking house. And I don't want to film in my room because no cute background. It's Christmas, so. And I'm gonna take this color right here. Oh, and I'm taking the Deluxe crease brush by Real Techniques. I'm honestly like really awkward. Like, I mean, it is awkward talking to like a phone and a camera. Like, bitch, I'm not used to this. But I think it's gonna take some adjusting or whatever. I can't stack it up. It has a little bit of shimmer, but like, when you blend it, it's not really show up, so I think this is great. It's like, okay, calm down. So I'm just gonna deepen in it. Okay, so now I'm taking the Sigma taper blending brush and the E35, and I'm taking this color right here. Taking the Mia Cosmetics brush 11, and we're taking that same purple. So I'm taking the Wild Child palette. Taking some fix pills. Elf primer and it's the blemish control. Brenda's highlighter. And like, you can't really see it, but like, it has like purple reflex. And I was like, let me do a purple look. Wait. I forgot to do that. This one and that one here. I'm gonna take this and put it on my brow bone and my inner corner. Taking this brush, it's the number 8 from BH Cosmetics. It's from this set. Show some love. Thank you. Bye.